A Pronews 7 exclusive, the student alleging academic fraud at WT.
I do believe there's a lot of corruption in WT football.
In what he calls coaching corruption. A story you'll only see on Pronews 7 at 6 tonight.